Welcome back to Stardew Valley. It is so far in the future. I need to apologize. I lost so many days. It must be really freaky to stare at Bob's face, which is not a face, but a skull. I lost so many days, and I'm sorry. We're gonna move on. But I lost so many days. Tortillas! I love tortillas. How do you cook tortillas? Just corn? I have a lot of sprinklers now. I got a couple of eggplants, which is good because I gotta go and donate one of them. I have a chicken coop, but I have no chickens for it. I need to go and do that today. Since I don't have to water jack shit, this gets a lot easier now. Oh, you know what? I nearly forgot. I'm still supposed to water my dog. I'm sorry, Pluto. Good morning, pup. I gotta go and check the cave for bats. Lazy motherfuckers. Well, hello, Marnie. I'd like to purchase some chickens. Name your new animal. Oh, yeah, I remember this crazy random. Janu. Bimmel. Comey. Gogo. Shona, Polo, Wella, Pritchie, Kettity? Nah. Here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna name them after famous Star Wars characters. Max. Supplies shop. You know what? I think... Yep. I'm cheating that. I know I'm cheating that. The fodder bundle said I needed hay, and I knew she would sell supplies like that. I need to go and see how much it's going to cost me to build a silo. I might as well go up there and see, and then go and donate this stuff. Hazelnut. Well, a silo's real cheap. I can buy that easy. And I got all the supplies, I think. Alright. 100 stone, 10 clay, 5 copper bars. Marnie will like me more if I donate this hay and then some apples. I gotta go and find the apples. That was real cheap. That was cheaper than corn. I'm going back to the mines. See, now something happened to me in the mines. I died. I got beat the shit out of. And Linus came down there and saved my ass. And I forgot how to get to the bottom. back down to 120. Leave the mine. And it's only 520. I am a master of catching green algae. A Joja Cola. A nice refreshing Joja Cola that I found in the fucking river. $4,000. Hello? Blackberry season, the bushes are full of them. I want to pick some, but I lost my bucket. Can you help me? Sure, Linus. I'll help you find it. We're friends. Marnie said she needed amaranth, so I'm going to get it. Let's buy 10 of these. They're $100. It's kind of expensive. I'm going to head home and plant this amaranth and plant this grass starter. Hey, Linus. Linus really likes me because of how few I have to kill. I think my best bet is Dougie's, so I'm gonna go for the Dougie's. Another Dougie. Dwarf Scroll 4. Oh, it's midnight. I did not realize it was that late. I gotta go. All right, it's time for me to go to bed. I didn't level anything and I barely made any money. I got a few things done, like that dwarf scroll. I almost got my complete collection. I ought to check the mail. Dear Bob Ross, 1 week from today, we're holding the Stardew Valley Fair in the town square. It's the biggest event of the year, drawing people from all across the country to our humble town. If you'd like, you can set up a Grange display for the event. Just bring up to 9 items that best showcase your talents. You'll be judged on the quality and diversity of your display. Fair starts at 9 a.m. Don't miss it. If I'm supposed to show off diversity, then I guess I'll need some gold star items. I have more than one talent. I'm going to bring pine tar with me. Hey, Gunther. New reward. What do you give me? A skeleton can be placed inside your house. Sprayed paint all over my home during the night. Took hours to scrub it off this morning. This is a great gift. Thank you. A new friend? A new friend? Reach a 5 heart level with somebody. Awesome. He's my only real friend. Hope it's easier than using the bait that I normally do. Alright, collections. Crafting. See, bait is 1 bug meat, and wild bait is fiber, 5 bug meat, and 5 slimes. I wonder how much it makes. If I'm getting 10 fiber out of it, then it must make a lot. I almost forgot where I was going. I need to go to the Adventurers Guild and sell off all these sneakers. Some kids running around in the mine. How many Dougies do I still need? 3 more. 3 more. I bet I could get that real quick. No, I'm gonna go home. Time for bed. I made a decent amount of money. That's good. And that's 3 days. So, thanks for watching Stardew Valley. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you come back for the next one. Bye.